Hey entrepreneur, this is Mark Newsom, Mr. Marketing. Welcome to this special presentation entitled How to Market Your Business Effectively After the Sale. Entrepreneur, do not forget or neglect your all-important exit strategy, part two. Ladies and gentlemen, part two of this video series, you're going to discover how to market your business far more effectively using at least two more battlefield-tested marketing strategies. Now, as you remember in part one of this series, we were talking about the all-important exit strategies and how it often gets neglected by savvy small business owners and service providers such as yourself. And if you remember, we used as an example the cruise ship industry. So I want to pick up where I left in part one, but if you have not seen part one of this series, you need to see it because you'll be missing out on too much, and we're not going to, you know, go back and cover all of that I mentioned in part one, because I want to focus really quickly on part two of this particular situation. And remember, as we said, the people that book these cruise vacations, ladies and gentlemen, their backgrounds are diverse, but they typically have a six-figure income. These are the players. So here's the first thing. Remember, we told you that when these ships dock in these different ports, along their seven-day trip, typically 80% of the economy is driven by tourism. So these savvy cruise ship owners have joint venture arrangements with those companies. Now, here's something on ship that they could do. What if the ship were to pass out one $200 diamond-studded earring to each female passenger 18 and over, and they were given a little card and told that when they come to a fashion show that's going to be on the ship on the main deck, they get the other one? So in other words, they're going to get $400 retail value earrings just for attending a fashion show. And of course, we know that, you know, the fashion show is there to promote clothes and accessories and shoes and scarves and hats and, you know, all the other things that ladies like to buy, perhaps perfume. But I want you to see the concept here. Two things. The jeweler should be more than happy to A, sell the cruise ship these earrings at their actual cost. So before they set sail, the cruise ship will let the jewelry store merchant know how many actual females they have that are probably over this certain age. So they'll know how many to give them, how many, you know, different sets of earrings. And think about what happens when the cruise is over and these ladies go back into their circle of influence. Remember, they come from all walks of life. They're nurses, they're doctors, they're lawyers, they're engineers, they're secretaries, they're moms, their sisters, their aunts, their grandmothers. When they go back into their circle of influence, they're, you know, home-based business owners, they're accountants, they're CPAs, they're everything, judges, any and everything profession you can name these women come from. When they go back to their circle of influence, what are the other women going to want to know at some point? A, how was the trip? B, where'd you get those beautiful earrings from? So that's free advertising, marketing, if you will, from now on for the jeweler. It's great word of mouth because these ladies are going to be tweeting and Facebooking and sharing this story everywhere they go. They're going to be getting compliments. So it's great goodwill on the part of the cruise ship. And of course, you can see how the fashion designer who's putting on this fashion show is going to make out, because that's going to get their prime customers down to this fashion show. And guess what? They're going to sell some clothes. Now, here's the other thing. Take it to the next step. They're going to tell every woman at that fashion show, everyone that spends over $500, your name automatically goes into a free drawing and you get a chance to win $500 in accessories plus the return of your $500. So you see what just happened there? They also built a list. Now, we haven't, again, gotten to the exit part of this strategy yet. What I'm trying to do is build on this thing step by step, pardon me, entrepreneur, so you see how many layers of potential. You hear this term, multiple streams of income? That's what we're talking about here. Now, I mentioned the fact that they might give away a free 16-ounce bottle of perfume that they got from some offline small business entrepreneur that wants to tap into this audience too. Do you see how, I hope you can see how you could build these multiple streams of income and what I like to call triangulation. Triangulation, from my definition, just means any three companies or more that sort of co-op, if you will, if that's a better term for you. So I hope you can see, ladies and gentlemen, in this short video, Entrepreneur, how you can effectively market your business and, more importantly, why you don't want to ignore your all-important exit strategy. Now, as I promised in the beginning of this video series, we have not got to the exit strategy yet. We're building to that, but I hope you can see how powerful these and profitable these potential strategies could be, and how it doesn't just apply to somebody like myself who does digital products and services and consulting. This can work in the offline world as too. In fact, I started in the offline world, so I know these strategies work. Anyway, on that note, for those of you who want to discover how you can add an additional 25% more gross profit to your bottom line, ladies and gentlemen, you want to do so in the next 90 days or less without having to add any new customers or clients, an Entrepreneur, I'm telling you, grab your free 9-page special report. Just head over to youcanmarketonlinenow.com/sales, because that's where you can get it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's a quick question for you. Who else do you know in business who's struggling right now who could definitely use some help? Do they respect your opinion? Because if they do, do them a favor. Help them out. Share this video with them. They'll thank you for it later. On the other hand, if you're wondering, hey, Mark, what can I do to get to the next level with my business, product, or service, no matter how you primarily market, on or offline, then again, it's highly suggested and encouraged for you to grab your free 22-part Small Business Marketing Mastery Series, because those free additional 22 sequential email lessons that you're going to be exposed to, Entrepreneur, they're going to help you market your business that much better, faster, more effective, and out-promote your competition for literally pennies on the dollar. It's a $97 value, and here's the best part. If it doesn't live up to what I think it can do, ladies and gentlemen, I totally respect your opinion, which means you are free to unsubscribe anytime you want for any reason you wish. This is Mark Newsom, Mr. Marketing. We'll see you again next time on the Marketing Minute.